but no serious injuries were reported. This is Eliza Cassell, reporting to you live from Vegas. Back again to Detroit, where a handful of people were taken into custody this evening.
Stay alert. Is someone there?
Access the Second Avenue Limb Clinic found their route supporters.
Let's just hope that this is just a wave and not a prelude. population plan shifting into full gear.
Granted.
Accepted, Mom. AIDS is on the rise, and there's nothing we can do about it. You know why there's nothing we can do about it? Because we're not doctors or scientists. And the scientists...
That's far enough, Guido.
Disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends. Then my hacker goes missing. Half my men end up dead. And you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you. Any reason I don't just turn you over?
Yeah. Vasily Savchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it. Let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Savchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
I've got a pretty good idea where Bell Tower's been dragging people. Problem is, my son. And he gets a bullet if I step out of line. See where I'm going with this?
Where's he being held?
One of my harvesters will all about it. Meet him in the sewers near the Alice Garden. And when you free my boy, come back and we talk some more.
I can hardly wait.
Thank you.
following yet another anti-augmentation demonstration. This time, patients attempting to access the Second Avenue Limb Clinic found their route blocked by supporters of the human. The pro-human organization had received permission to gather and protest.
Access grant. Access granted.